Hello everyone, welcome back to the delightful world of Otawara Romano, Mask of Deception. We are about to get smashed, pretty much. We are fighting Kurou, and let's see, we have Kuon here ready to do something. Kind of don't want to put her in range of Kurou, but I think we're gonna have to do something. Oh boy. Whoa. Are you sure about that damage game? Even with those defense prompts? Well then, I'm not gonna complain. Okay. Mistakes were made. Yeah, let's do something else with Kuon. Okay, just one grid ahead. Well, Kuon survives, so that's that's a step up. Oh boy. Whew, okay. Okay. What to do now? Let's see. Okay, one is going to get a turn in before. So I think I'll use Haku to attack. If that did any good. Okay, well, sure. Let's try it. Okay, advantage against Kurou, that is very fortunate. Okay, that would bring a counter, we don't want that, this will not bring a counter. Yurine, it is. Well, I mean, if we're going to get a free attack, actually, let me just look at your attacks, or little chains. Interesting. Well, anyway, we'll go with this. See if we can't level that up a bit. Thank you. Wait. Well, sure. For all the good that's gonna do. Yeah. Okay. Okay, well, I have no idea why I got to move twice there, but I am fine with this. Please don't end my career. Oh, nice. Actually, doesn't do that much damage anymore. Oh, okay, well, his attack has been reduced. Well, that's a good thing. Not sure what happened, but I am very much not complaining. Sure, let's go for this. I think we'll be fine. I'm not liking that. Uh-oh, what's that do? Okay. Zeal up to max. His attack strength is back. If he gets a move in now, someone's gonna die. Oh. Okay, well, let's bring the emphasis then. We win because of the twins. Okay. Nice going. We win. Yep, he was tough, all right. Kuan, are you sure about that? Okay, so we're doing the final battle stage 2 thing. Kuan, you know this is not the final fight in this game. Okay, I guess we're in for a stage 2.
people.
Sorry. He is a few chapters ahead. Yeah, that's not how swords work in real life, but hey, I'll take it. Rude, Haku. But hey, Kurou's amused, so not a total loss. Well, I guess this invasion is about to end. Lots of new skills and things. You know what? This episode is going to be a bit short if I do this, but I think I will do it anyway. I will end the episode after distributing my bonus points, and then I will mess around with skills and things off camera, so you don't have to see me toy around with that. And see you back soon for some more. See where all this is going. I honestly don't remember what's going to happen next, so I'm interested too. Let's, well, yeah, stay tuned. I guess that's what I was going to say.